Well, before we look at the day's business, in Sudan, a coup is underway where the military has dissolved civilian rule, arrested political leaders, and declared a state of emergency. The head of Sudan's Sovereign Council, General Abdel Fattah Burhan, has blamed political infighting for the state of affairs there.